I'm live at the Bear Hills Racquet and Fitness Club located in Baltimore County. I'm here with Allison Woodward. You are one of the instructors here. You teach yoga, but also spinning. And that's what we're talking about right now, spinning to a whole new level, taking it outdoors. You're going to be offering these classes throughout the summer. So for someone who hasn't taken a spinning class before, kind of describe it for us.
Well, the benefits are great because there's no impact. All you need are your shoes. And it's great because you can come in here at any level and try this workout. 45 minutes is the typical class, sometimes an hour, and it's for anybody at any level. The great thing about being outdoors is how many times do you go to the gym and you think, ah, oh, I don't want to go inside. So this is the great benefit about being outside.
Yeah, especially when it's such a nice day out and then you have to walk inside, but you don't want to miss that class setting.
Absolutely. And, you know, the class setting will give you the camaraderie, the energy. A lot of times it's hard to go out on a bike ride by yourself. So you have all these people to inspire you. The instructor, the energy is going to be even more fantastic outside. So
yeah, and this music alone makes you want to get on that bike and start going. And people are looking like they're really enjoying it. This is just the startup of it.
Yeah, right, so we typically do about two songs of a warm-up, get everybody going, and then kick it into doing hill climbs. So basically, this workout simulates being outside. So we do hill climbs, we do sprints, we do flats. So it's great.
Great. Well, you can find all that information on bearhills.com, where they're going to be offering the classes once a month here at the gym, but also in different locations all across the city. So you can try this new spinning outdoors. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center. And Tony, I've taken a spin class before, and I'll tell you, they're intense, but they're really just as intense as you want them to be. But it's a great setting, and it's really motivating.
Yeah, they have that bike set on easy the whole way, for sure. But, you know, it's funny. Last half hour, you were by yourself, and all of a sudden, in 30 minutes, you've got 40 friends out there. Where all those people come from?
We've got a whole class going, and they're here to work out. They're not just here for the interview. They're here to work out.
Well, we appreciate them getting up early to work out on the show this morning.